Hi, I'm Myles Morrison. I'm here today to talk to you about something very serious. World sobriety. This is 26-year-old Kirk. He's sober, but it doesn't have to be this way. With your help, we can change the way this little fella lives for the better. It's easier than you think. You see, the best anyone feels is when they're wasted drunk. Here at Blurred Vision, we're trying to spread that joy and happiness to people like Kirk all across the world.
I lives in a little village made of dirt.
At the age of 12, Kirk and his little sister were forced to abandon their home and take refuge here. He spends his days collecting rocks, carrying baskets on his head, and crying. Crying because Kirk's village doesn't have a draft tap. Kirk hasn't showered in months, his hands are sore, his feet are cracked, and he's always covered in flies. Now this won't change with beer, but it will make life more enjoyable for him.
Changing people's outlook is what we're all about at Blurred Vision. And the easiest way to change people's outlook is with beer goggles.
For a small donation of $10, or the same price as a really expensive cup of coffee, we can get that draft tap put in his village before the next dry season.
They'll be the only village in East Africa with bar service. It'll surely enrich their quality of life and turn this dismal plain into a party haven.
Don't worry about hangovers. With your donation, they'll be drunk all the time.
I wish I was on a bando or something.
Please donate today by calling the number below or go online and visit our website. Imagine the difference you can make. A fucking awesome difference.
Don't let your